What's up, traders? Matt from the Trade Brigade here doing a technical analysis on ticker symbol SDC for Smile Direct Club. On the left-hand side, we have the daily time frame, and on the right-hand side, the 30-minute intraday time frame. First things first, this, of course, will be a bit of an update. We've covered it extensively on the channel in the past, and the main thing to talk about on today's session is obviously the elephant in the room, the large-bodied green candle, which has now recaptured this support trend line from in here. So it's not to say that the trend line is intact anymore, but now we are trading back above it, so that is noteworthy. The other thing, of course, is, and this is probably more obvious through the 30-minute lens, actually, is if you were following this as a resistance trend line, that has now been broken to the upside. So this could be the start of trend reversal, but I would encourage you not to get overly optimistic just yet. Obviously, the entire broad market had a really solid reversal to the upside today. We'll see if this can continue, but we're going to use caution here, noting that, again, we were in a pretty severe downtrend from these highs pulling back there. So all things considered, how are we going to play this through the lens of the 30? Well, if we take out the Fibonacci tools, come in from the low of the day up to the high of the first move, what you'll notice, of course, is that healthy consolidation there is well above the 38.2 without me clicking. And that, of course, is a good thing. Next up, all the way to the highs, the line in the sand, for me at least, would probably be more structural than Fibonacci related at this point in time. It's the 50%, don't get me wrong, but it's not the 38.2. It's really all about this $5.58 mark, noting where it was in the past from the chart, right? So let me clean up the Fibs, get those off of there. And you'll simply notice that we had lows and then highs as resistance in here as well. So any pullbacks should be met with support at and around this area. And again, if we're thinking about this in terms of trend continuation, then we, of course, want to be making forward and upward progress. Therefore, we would need an area where there could be a higher low. And again, 558 is going to be that level to be watching out for. So if there are any pullbacks, it could be intraday, it could be on the daily itself. But if we come back down into this area, start to be on the lookout for, of course, hammer candles, indecision dojis that print, basically anything that makes you question, right? Is this pullback ending? Can we flip long over the highs and then get back up into some of those upside targets? To the upside, if there is no pullback into 558 and we just see strict momentum continuation here, which to me, again, I would be a little bit skeptical of that at this point in time. But if that is the case, then your breakout point is back up above this 604. Maybe you like using six as a nice round number. And if that happens, you're looking for a, I say this very lightly, squeeze into about $6.60, noting that we had prior resistance from in here. Let me scrunch up the 30 so you can actually see that. And there we go. So you can see all the points of contention around here, as well as if I scrunch up the daily, it was a major prior shelf of support. So I'm thinking that's going to be a serious area if there is continuation, again, especially without some sort of pullback. So that's how I'm thinking about Smile Direct Club here. We don't really have trend lines put into place anymore. Today's move was healthy. We do need to see volume confirm it, though. And if there is any rollover, it needs to put in a higher low. Otherwise, I would say from the daily, right, you have highs getting lower, lower. If this is sort of the top in here, technically it's a lower high from this area right in here, and we would be looking for further continuation lower again if this does not hold at the $5.58 mark. So those are my thoughts in Smile Direct Club. It is starting to sort of turn a leaf, if you will. We'll see if it truly is a strong move. If you enjoyed the video or learned anything new today, let me know in the comments section or by giving the video a thumbs up. Don't forget our main channel is linked in the description, and all of that being said, I wish you a green trading week.